A majority of U.S. high school students say they get bored in class every day, and more than one out of five has considered dropping out, according to a survey released on Wednesday. The survey of 81,000 students in 26 states found, two-thirds of high school students complain of boredom, usually because the subject matter was irrelevant, or their teachers didn't seem to care about them.
Thank you.